What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Escape Simulator. Today we are doing Cisco's new room, Grandma's Kitty. So I wonder if because of the Cats in Time map, if those become available. Just I wonder how he did this. But I don't know, man. He's like hella creative. So we shall see. A language button now? Take advantage of grandma's absence to understand whether her cat what her cat does in her absence. But don't forget to feed the animals. I want to notice Santos is. Amazing. Everybody should pause this right now, go to Twitter, follow this man. So good. I went to the market to get some vegetables. I'm glad you're coming to visit me. I even have some toys from when you were little. I don't know what's going on with the cat. He's been acting weird lately, trying to find out what he's hiding. Don't forget to feed the animals. Ah, yes. Grandma's house. It's the queen. It's amazing. Just gonna ransack grandma's house really quick. I lost the key to my suitcase, which is in the hallway. It is a key with a triangle on the end. If you find it, it will help me a lot. The cat love to play with it. Oh my god. The cat took the key? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Alright, Sunday. These look like they're locked. Oh, got it. Okay, got it. Sunday. Nothing from the sea. Okay. Wednesday is chicken day, never mind. The day after the beef is salmon. Alright, so let's do nothing from the sea. The day after beef is salmon. Alright, so then oh my god, Cisco, this music is so good. Okay. Friday is no fish bones or bones. We'll have to remove the claws before going in the rotation. Thursday. An animal has 8 legs for Tuesday. Saturday is his favorite tuna. Alright. So we know that Saturday is tuna. We'll have to remove the legs. No fish bones. What do I have left here? Shrimp. No fish bones. Yeah. Friday. And then we'll just go. Wait. Eight legs for Tuesday. Yes. Well, we got that cheese. Where is the cat? Like maybe we need to do some water pressure here. I don't think we're there yet. All right. Oh, jeez. Nice. The Moki has a cat door. All right. Rudy's a little chilly. He only likes lukewarm water, but unfortunately I don't have any hot water. Besides, he moves strangely when he is hungry. I can't even take my showers normally, and when I washed the cat the other day, I had dropped his collar down the drain. Everything is clogged. So we need to unclog and get the collar, I think. That is weird. Oh my god, it's grandma's teeth. The Falcons. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay. Ooh, now we're outside. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. All the carrots are gone. All right. Fluffy. What's Fluffy? Fluffy has carrot on the back, so Fluffy must be the rabbits. Oh, there's a key right here. Bizarre. Alright, let's see what this key goes to. No. Grandma's room. Do you remember how much you liked my alarm clock with the little bird noises? I didn't, but I do now. Got a book about birds here. Got it. All right, hold on. All right. Well, that must be Flicky. Right, we have got a cardboard box, dude. I bet the cat wants to go in the cardboard box. And a couple of notes. So we definitely need like another key. Or not. Could all just be a front. Can we go upstairs? This grandpa? LOL. LOL. We so fucked up. But hilarious. Okay. 4, 1, 3, 2. Let's try that. Nice! I think something was back there. I hope I didn't just lose it. Alright, we'll let it go for now. Brookie the dog. Alright, so I just need the fish. Mention. That'd be so funny. Wait a minute. Down, up, down, down, so up, up, down, up, down, down. Up, up, down. Let me write this down. Up. Up. Down. Up. Down. Down. 3, 6. He does it 6 times. Up, up, down. Up, down, down. Okay. Two, seven, four, eight. There we go. Right, it's gotta go to this one, right? Right. 2, 7, 4, 8. Sweet. Alright. Oh. This goes in here. Grandma. What is this? Investigation. Crimes committed by animals. Cat tried to kill kitchen plant. The newspaper that was in the living room was shredded by the parrot. The leather shoes in the hallway, they disappeared. I found them chewed up with drool. When I tried to change the water in the fish, it jumped out and spilled a lot of water on the towels in the bathroom. The TV cables were eaten by the rabbit. Oh my god. Interesting. All right. The cat tried to kill the kitchen plant. Got it. Okay. So two. The newspaper that was in the living room was shredded by the parrots. All right, so what is the newspaper? All right, so this one. And shredded by the parrot, and the parrot's name, it's not Polly, lol, it was Flicky. Alright, and then let's see here. Who's Sweetie? Sweetie the cat? I think Sweetie's the cat. Smokey's the cat. Brookie, Flicky. Sweetie's the fish. The fish was in the bathroom. Bathroom is shells. All right, Sweetie. Alright, so I have a feeling it doesn't matter in like what order they go. My leather shoes that were in the hallway, they disappeared. I found them chewed up with drool. So what is the hallway? So this is the hallway. And it's chewed up with drool, so it's four. The TV cables were eaten by the rabbit. So the TV cables. 5. Four is the shoe. Ah, yes. If only childhood ideas could work. Is something in here that unlocks? Only childhood ideas. Pipes can be placed in the right place with the left click, but are not displayed in transfers. Okay. I'm gonna put this down too. No. We gotta put it in the living room. Okay. Now we need the safe as well. X circle. Okay, and then on this side, it's square triangle. Blue. Ah, yeah, I know exactly what I'm missing. Ooh, let's go get the cat. Oh my god, I am the cat. I don't like the cat going down into the basement. I hid the basement key in my vase. Oh man. Okay, no, we don't get to go big again. Oh, yeah, that's what cats do. 100%. Cats only. Cat Club, baby. Oh my God, Cisco. No, I'm in the paint bucket. Oh, and no, a matchstick? Fungus. Fungus among us. You come back here. We got a battery. You. This fool's out here playing cards. I love it. Four, four, four. Four, seven, nine. Okay, that's not where it goes.
You not to go to the basement.
That's amazing. There we go. Ah, the collar. Oh my god. Excuse me. What is going on here, bro? Vic, very important cat. Green. Okay. Dude. This is so tight. All right, so let's see here. Green, purple. The hookahs, dude. It's the hookahs for me, for sure. This is hilarious. And the milk goes in bowls. This is the bar. God, these cats. Playing poker. It's incredible. It's the power switch. Just got a little heart on it. Three, four, seven, six. Let's try it. Three, four, seven, six. Oh, yeah. All right. Okay. Greens first. Three. Color is this one. Okay. Seven. Go. Dog. Cisco. Two pouches per box. 20, 40, 60. Oh my God, this is the funniest thing. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm not a cat anymore. And I bet you this is goes here. Let's take a look. Oh my God.
Oh, thanks for your help. I didn't think we are so much hidden in my basement. Now I know what that naughty cat is doing.
Oh man, that was so good. Let's just go with another incredible room. LOL. Well, that's it, dudes. That was Grandma's Kitty. That was hilarious. That was a great story, too. I loved it. But all right, guys. As always, thanks for hanging out. You can find me on Twitter at AlexBphoto11, streaming games live over on Twitch, twitch.tv/phantom411-2005. Check the description below for the links to Twitter, Twitch, Patreon, all that good stuff. And if there's a room you want me to play, let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you guys in the next one.